and economics news, business booming at Baldwin County beaches. Today, tourism officials released numbers for 2018. Gulf Shores, Orange Beach, and Fort Morgan attracted 6.6 million visitors, spending $4.7 billion. That's up 34% in the past 4 years. During that time frame, lodging tax revenue is up an average of 8.6%, and sales taxes up an average of 6.3%.